Besides Babs, quick kitchen hack. When you use your crock pot, you know, foods sometimes get very liquidy. Quick hack. Put that towel or paper towels and then put the lid on and let it cook. It'll absorb the moisture.